Right. Okay, DJ, can I check my music first? Right, thank you. Cool. Right. I'm done, right? Everybody ready? DJ, please drop the beat. Time. Hi. Good afternoon. Welcome. It's a wonderful day. Kopi has become a culture and tradition for the people all around the world. Also, including in Indonesia. Every place has a own way to enjoy coffee. And today, I will tell you a story and inviting you dancing with me in my bar. So, let's get the floor. Now, inspired by my hobby, b-boy or breakdance, that has three important elements, which is mind, body, and soul. Where it's of the element, it has rule to create perfection, harmony, and balance. And I use the element, then I play them for my coffee today. Right, judges. I will tell you more information as we move along, and you can see card information in front of you as your reference. Thank you. Now, the first layer of element is starting from the mind. No mind is represents about our creativity, ideas, mentals, also the knowledge. While in coffee, it represents about processing, roasting, and brewing techniques. And this coffee, a process with just palm mosto, anaerobic, slow dry, natural fermentation. And we roast this coffee within 9 minutes with with medium roast. Right, for my recipe today, I use 19 grams with a 30 milliouch. Now, the second layer of elements is from body. Now, body is represent about artistic outcome in terms about taste and visual. While in coffee, it represents about taste produce and visual for my coffee today. Right, judges. Right, let's go. Now, judges, please write down the flavor notes. You get an aroma, remind you of just minty and strawberry. Now, for the flavor, you get strawberry, just minty, passion fruit. No, for this experience, you get medium body, right? Thank you for waiting. Are you there? All right. Now, medium body with a smooth texture. Oh. It's sweet, the finish is sweet and long lingering. For tactile experience, you get. Sorry. For experience, you get high sweetness, medium acidity, and low bitterness. For tactile experience, you get medium body, smooth texture, and round. The finish is sweet and long lingering. Now, please use the golden spoon, stir 10 times, then enjoy. I'll be right back. Right, judges, after you drink the espresso, please, refreshing your mouth with mineral in front of you. One more again, thank you. Right, let's move on to the second course. The milk course. For my recipe today, I use 19 grams with a 30 milliliter. Now, for giving harmony and balance in your milk course today, using 4.2 oz cup, combination 15 ml coffee and 100 steam milk. And for giving high sweetness into your milk course today, use freeze distillation method. Now judges, please write down the flavor notes. You get strawberry yogurt. Wet chocolate and cheesecake. Right, judges, sorry for the ratio. It's for the lastly of elements. No, the lastly of element is from the soul. Not soul, it represent about our spirit and our soul, our passion, and also the characteristic. While in coffee, it represents about our spirit and our passion to building our coffee in industry. Then yeah, the characteristic coffee I'm using today. And this coffee is from West Java, from Manglayang Mountain. Elevation 1,500 meters above sea level. And this coffee produced by Pinka Hans Farms. Right, judges, music is good. Feels relaxed, then enjoy. Higher there. Enjoy. Please, use the black spoon and stir 10 times a clock, then enjoy. Right, time. Tumpah doang.